Hey, baby. I found this really cool trail online that we can ride the bikes with. You want to go check it out? Yeah, let's go right now. Okay, I'll go get the stuff. Yeah, buddy. It's going to be awesome. Thunder's going off, sweetie. New idea? Let's find something else to do since we're stuck. This is going to be our next dose of 15, which is 5, 5, and 5. 5 items, 5 songs, and less than 5 minutes, hopefully. But as we start that, we're going to say the 5 minutes starts from right now.
So, not the intro.
And now we're back. So let's get into the 5, 5, and 5. So this week, we chose a little bit different thing. We did stick with the same as last time. And we did 5 movies and 5 songs.
Mm-hmm.
But the theme this week was
movies with great, out there soundtracks that when you heard the songs, it reminded you of the movie.
Okay, so first movie was
Legend of Billie Jean.
Okay, and then moving on to the next movie was Karate Kid Part 2.
Karate Kid had this big, huge movie like. Everybody was waiting for Ralph Macchio to come out with the second movie. Karate Kid 2, a great movie, had a great soundtrack, everybody loved it. So the third movie was
You Gotta Not Wanna Gotta Get Footloose. So, and as we look at Footloose, great movie, city boy goes to a small town, everybody's fighting against him, but he wins him over. Classical 80s movie. And just, it was really awesome.
Yes.
And then the next one was one of my favorite movies because it's got I Pity the Fool Who Don't Eat My Cereal.
Mr. T! Yeah. So,
Rocky 3, the first time that Rocky's actually shown as somebody not being a, punch drunk pug from out in the middle of nowhere, and he actually comes back to face, a strong opponent.
Yes.
Gets his butt kicked, and then. As always happens, wins in the end.
Oh, yeah.
One of our last ones.
Five.
The fifth one was a great song. It's a great movie. It was a newer movie, but the thing I liked about it is it had a believable.
Like, if you love the whole series of
John Wick. The movie we're talking about is called Nobody.
Nobody.
And the easiest way to describe this movie would be John Wick meets. What's his name?
How would you fit that in?
It's John Wick
meets Daddy.
First movie we have is Legend of the Legion. And the song off of that one that we chose was
Invisible by Pat Benatar. It's the early 80s and maybe techno funk, but it's really fun. It's the 80s with synthesization and all the whole funkiness. It's fun.
Okay, so the next one that we picked, so much of a fist pumping driving song to get to, but if you were alive in the 80s and you were out roller skating, you could roller skate backwards. This was one of the songs you
Oh my gosh.
And it was from I Want to Sing Like a Man but Sound Like a Woman, right? Right.
Glory of Love.
So from Footloose, the song we kind of chose, as you heard us talk about it, was the song Footloose itself, only because everybody knows it. But I would tell you, if you haven't heard the soundtrack, listen to the soundtrack. There is at least 7 top 10 songs out there. Okay, and then from Rocky 3, the quintessential I gotta get into a fight and get pumped up about it movie, Eye of the Tiger. As soon as you hear that you probably go in the background, everybody's like, oh man, what is it?
It's the old style, gangster style, old Primo. It's the one that plays multiple times, like when he turns when you see the record playing, it plays the old bluesy style music. You'll hear it multiple times.
Alright, so that's our 5. That's our other 5. And it was in 5 or less, we hope. You'll see lots of weird stuff in here, but we're also trying to deal with our dog and all kinds of other stuff. And I've got college and all kinds of stuff like most of you guys do because it's that time of year again.
And we thank you guys for being here today and for tomorrow and for everything that you are being here for right now. We'll see you guys next week.